Can you be there? You are an armoured engine of war, controlling your battle with strength and strategy. Striker. Hunter. Warlock. Smash the ground to dissolve enemies in a maelstrom of Arvlar. Defend at level 15. Big time. I is human. What can you be then? Awoken. So yeah, sorry, I'll sell that. Hello.
Daddy.
So, darling.
I hurt
myself. Oh no. Is that the protector? Yeah. Or the guardian, or it's called. Traveller.
And its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveller had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
Good old crows.
Didn't bring
bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. You can hear me, right? We are going to die out here. I need you to trust me on this. We'll be safer inside. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
The breach.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do. Use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker.
It's like Alien.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
How many bullets? 271.
Let's see what's inside. Chipmunks! Don't touch them.
A-maker. Come here, boy. I suppose you can save a lot of bullets in this game. Haymaker. Oosh. Well, we'll save it then.
Potato, hold on this place. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old Cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Ships, this close to the surface. Move.
We don't go. shit. You can upgrade your abilities. Oh. Striker.
Signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
I can't find it somewhere, Daddy. I can't find it somewhere, Daddy.
Yeah.
There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here. It's been here a while.
hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the fallen have completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Double time.
kinetic damage. This weapon causes kinetic damage.
Dad?
Uh-huh?
That was my house.
Born from the tree.
I tend to know a wiggle wiggle wiggle. Don't like him.
Uh-huh.
I don't like him. Need to take him back. I don't like him. I like him, Dad. Can I turn it over now?
I need your new guardian.
Close battle, Messiah Major. Excuse me, sir.
Let me see what I've got. Step up, Titan.
Twilight gap is overbroken. Shuttle back or wait.
So, 600 helmet. What level am I? Level 2.
I've seen this armor withstand a direct shot from a dusty gun. Where it will. I wore this armor at the gap. Fall and we'll be behind you.
It's getting late.
Can I help?
Why don't put it down then?
Dad, I can't do it!
Well, don't put it down. It's night time.
What a mess.
Joe roll.
It's night time! It's night time, Daddy.
Yeah.
Touch him. Daddy!
Hmm?
Dad? Oh, Dad? Daddy, no beer.
Yeah, no. No beer.
Can I want my jelly butter.
You do. Semi-automatic. What's this up?
Sure. Enough for you, Titan.
Looks like you've seen some action. Very nice. Straighten up and fly.
What? Auto rifle. When you finish the tower, press the remote. Yeah, you're right.
Dad.
Yeah.
Dad.
I think we did, yeah. Right, no problem. Alright, see ya. Bye.
Dad, over here.
What do you want? That. Yeah. Do you want Jungle Book downstairs? Just give me 5 minutes.
Hello.
Right, go on.
We'll
put Jungle Book downstairs. What come from? Your girl. Thank you. What? Just watch it, Serenity. Yeah, play with them.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A guard city with that one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can meet again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can sell.
Right. Here we got two people. Say it's a shotgun, it's not very good. What's that one then? Points.
ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
What else?
Find a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Scanning for the warp drive.
Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
I hope you're ready for this.
Yeah.
in the walls!
What? Oh shit! Go, go, go!
Killed an Archon. This could cripple the Vault. And we got a warp drive. I have to get you to the speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallout are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join me. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure. We're in this together now.
There are reports that the Faller back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look in. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Watch it.
Oh shit.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the builder with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Thank you. Bravo 2-0. Level 7. Oosh! Oosh!
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony. dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
The Fallout really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out. Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. The Hive! Thank you.
Go on, you bastard. No! Come here.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
What we got? Strange coin.
All done.
Guardian, do you want to see what we found? Take it. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Stay safe. careful. Carry the mic up.
Ask my ghoul to come see me.
What's that? PlayStation Plus recorded.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're late.
Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
L2 to boost, R2 to hit rate.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Give me a second. Got a distorted signal.
Let's check the other one.
Both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Bastard. immune? Fucking hell, what's the... How'd you kill him? I'd give her up as a bad job. Whoa.